this, a $200
value, which is I am Tears Myers Flower.
It's gonna make you feel you're gonna be
Why? Hey everyone, it's me, Bolt, and as you can see, we are at Keegan's grandma's house right now and stuff. Is he outside? The reason why it looks different now is because Keegan's grandma moved here next door in apartment 13. And the old house is over there. You know where we did the you get the points. And this is the new house. Keegan's grandma moved here back in September. Stop, I'm gonna get my bite. Anyways, today we are going to do something hilarious. The CW, one magnificent morning. Today we are gonna do something awesome called Chaos Mantle Presents. LOL moments. It's sort of like a Chaos Mantle of Randomness, but completely different than Chaos Mantle of Randomness. Anyways, let's go on with the video. What do I see in the closet? Lights behind this and stuff. I don't know. I can't go. Oh crap, huggers. Hello. What are you doing there? I just want to do something fun. Holy crap, what do I do? Okay, I think I'm safe. But I don't know what to do. Ow. That's it. It's time to get what? To get my cousin.
Hello, I'm Hugger's cousin.
You know, I don't want to be hugged by two huggers. Aurora. I don't know. What my name is. Tune goggles. Okay, you know what? Let's stick with my name, Aurora. Stick with Aurora. Because my name is Aurora. It sounds like a girl. It sounds like a girl's name. So. Have you ever heard of Elvin and the Chipmunks? Yes. Super Mario. I can't get out. Indians. Dalmatians, I believe. Now, Spand, you can escape. I didn't mean no harm, Mr. Birdie.
Okay.
Which light? Don't know which one. Okay. Okay, you know what? Got to take a crap. Alright, let's take a crap, shall we? Pika. No peeking in! Pikachu! Yeah. Why? It's struggling. It's more struggling than it was in the other house. The store. Yeah. Is it locked? Alright. This is the new bathroom.
Alright, let's look in here.
This is the shower head.
Even though it's not on still. Alright.
Get out!
I'll just turn away.
No poop. My own effects, please. I'm fine. Flush. In my butt. Flush. Washing my hands. And there we go. I look so sexy in the mirror.
Okay, Tails, who cares if you look so sexy in the mirror? So?
Who said they were sexy? Oh no, it's the magic mirror!
Yeah, I'm the magic mirror. What does it look like I am?
You? My reflection!
I'm your reflection?
I am not your reflection. What makes you think I'm your reflection? You are.
Thumbs up for the magic mirror.
Yeah, the magic mirror. You are not the magic mirror. Yes, I am. No, you're not. Yes, I am. No, you're not. I will touch the sink. Not too bad, I did too.
So, give me your best shot.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Why do I keep daydreaming of this stuff?
Peter. I wasn't talking in the magic mirror.
Pikachu. But I had to take a quick crap. Pika. What do we have here? Two puppies.
Two puppies.
Yes. This is the last LOL moment before we go.
Breaking news. Link and Markov broke up immediately. Beaters. Couldn't take it anymore. And Stirp. I didn't do anything that was Muppet-based. Muppet-based. You know how Kermit and Miss Piggy officially broke up? I know. We didn't break up. Good. I mean good. Because usually that happens it's like stupid, retarded stuff that teenagers do. Anyways. You know, stupid, retarded stuff. Alright. I'm gonna prank Zelda.
Hi.
What's wrong about my hair?
It smells like lemonade.
So.
I have a feeling you use lemonade scent. Shampoo. Something. Lemonade.
What kind of dog is that?
I can't see it.
Oh my gosh. What kind of dog is that? I don't know and I don't care.
Oh, you don't have a front leg.
Life is cumbersome for her. But I'm not
going to
teach her.
Hi. Get rid of your lemonade scented shampoo.
No, I like lemonade.
Fine. You want to get all the boys? No. Why is it that we make fun of everything? Because a lot of stuff in this world can be stupid. Like what? I don't know. TV shows and stuff. What else should we make fun of? I forgot what we were gonna make fun of. Let me read the script. I see it. Let me get the script. A heater with realistic fire. It even does that even when it's off. Alright. Where's the script?
Script is next to me.
Oh, yeah.
Dog doesn't want anybody kissing her. Except you.
Alright, let me read the script. What?
What are we making fun of?
This time we're making fun of. This time.
What's going on?
Manamana.
What's going on?
Manamana. Manamana.
You know how much I hate Frozen.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Ow.
You can't touch this.
Why?
My
broke it.
So hard.
Hope I broke it.
Thank you for blessing me. What am I doing?
Because it sucks. Out of the way! Ow. We hate Frozen as well. I know. Frozen sucks. And Olaf is gay. Just to let you know. Sounds gay. Their faces are so tiny. I have to put my gigantic butt tiny little faces. Okay. What is on this what's on this stupid movie? It's sort of Barbie-ish. It's not Barbie-ish. Okay, stupid, retarded, and a very, very bad storyline, then. Alright. This one's Elsa. The most disturbing woman in the movie. But see how she's dressed? Okay. Put the red dot on her. Target sighted. That one's Kristoff. Stupid guy. That one's Olaf, who's gay. And he talks gay. And like summer. That one's Sven. Sven! It's hard to pronounce it. Stupid name. That's not even a real name. He looks nothing like a reindeer. His big fat nose that's disturbing. Must have got plastic surgery in his life. Maybe Kristoff made him get plastic surgery. That one's Anna. As a kid, she wanted to build a snowman. Now she just wants to get a boyfriend. Too disturbing for a kid's movie. Yes, I know. Actually, girl's movie. She's stupid. Literally target sighted on her. This one's Hans. He's gay. His creepy sideburns. He's a jerk. Retarded. And mentally ill. Mentally ill? Arendelle. And Olaf is medically ill. Medically ill. And let's look at the back. That does not look normal. That's so unnormal. That's unnormal. That's gay. That's unnormal. That's unnormal. That's a normal. Should be rated G for girlish. What? Everybody loves this piece of crap.
Okay, the truth, guys, is I hate Frozen.
And I think I know what, and I think I know who the boys who like Frozen is. What? Some normal ones, and mostly the gay ones. No offense if you guys love this movie so much. All the songs are stupid, are super annoying. This movie is famous for a reason. Just for the song Let It Go. What's so awesome about that song? It's annoying. Girls and little girls singing all the time. Singing all the time? Yes. And they sing other songs than that.
Better not be taking a shower.
But mostly that one. Also, their faces all look like they want to murder someone. What? Look, they're looking innocent, but they're guilty. She's guilty for shutting out her precious sister, apparently. He's guilty. For having him getting plastic surgery. He's guilty for being gay. She's guilty for annoying Elsa to build snowman. He's guilty to be a jerk to her. She's guilty for liking it. We don't even like it. Dude. Yeah. Sucks anyways. It's for girls. Why would some idiot want to like this movie? Well, thank you for watching this awesome, hilarious video. Speaking of DVDs, why do you have the Muppets Most Wanted DVD up? I want to watch it. Because I want to watch it. I miss the old Muppets. The Muppets now in their new Muppet Show on ABC is just adultish, apparently. Apparently they got a lot of complaints about it. A lot of parents complained. Maybe the fans did as well. Alright. Bye. You can't touch this.